Not me. There was a goose over there someplace. Something moved in the woods. I think it was a deer.
Oh, we have so many of them. Yeah, when Chuck Metzger and his wife lived down in Texas, they had a big fence behind their beautiful home. And she said at night, she said, you could just put a flashlight over that fence and just see hundreds. Mm-hmm.